All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's that time to welcome our bridal party. First off, I'd like to welcome the parents of the groom, Ken and Linda Beverly. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the parents of the bride, Karen Malone, Laura Williams, escorted by Scott Williams. Welcome the rest of our bridal party. Let's welcome Jenna Beverly and Jamie Brown. Let's hear it for Kate Covert and Ryan Sharkey. All right, let's hear it for Becca Patton and Pete Hess. These ladies are wearing the newest in invisible fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Kate Ware and Joe Lesniak. How about Joanne Britlin and Matt Donovan? Let's give it up for Michelle Tamburino and TJ Weston. Let's hear it for Sarah Clancy and Brian Williams. Let's hear it for Kathleen Karen and Nick Henley. Ladies and gentlemen, your matron of honor today, Jennifer Parisi, escorted by Ken Beverly. Let's hear it for your maid of honor and best man, Madison Williams and Stephen Beverly. All right, everybody that is able, if you could please stand. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to welcome your bride and groom today, Mr. and Mrs. Scott and Tara Beverly. As a married couple and everybody at your seats, you may take your seats. Our bridal party, please stay put.
And I could write
is Scott Beverly. Make some noise. If I could have my bridal party take their seats, and if our bride and her father could take the dance floor, please.
Sorry.
Thank you.
son Scott